To Watkins Glen, where a Schuyler County grand jury voted to indict the former sergeant in charge of the Watkins Glen Police Department, Brandon Matthews. This indictment happening on December 17th. Matthews was charged with perjury just a couple of weeks ago, but those charges were dismissed after his attorney said he was denied his right to testify before a grand jury. This new indictment includes 8 counts of perjury, claiming Matthews lied about having marijuana on his property.